Okay, now we'll go. Okay,
got your tickets?
You want to give me the tickets or something?
Flame of blood burning bright.
That's nothing like I want.
And I left it at home education to keep the flame of blood burning bright.
Yeah, we deep in Holland, get on the camera, yeah. look good.
Daddy first in the eye. Let's go ahead. The food's all right. Oh, I'm having a good time, and I'm glad to get out of school.
What do I say?
How much you enjoy the evening, the music?
Tonight, the music is terrific. Go ahead behind me. The food was great. A lot of friendly smiles here. A lot of friends are here from school. Having a great time. Been a wonderful evening. Okay. Quit hiding behind me. I'm speechless.
Get Oscar.
Oscar, come here for a minute, Oscar.
Hey, I mean, everybody's here.
What's up? Right. Having a good time? We're all having a good time here. How about you? Come here for a minute. Here, tell the people how wonderful a good time you're having tonight.
Wonderful.
Here you go, Oscar. You tell them.
Well, it's all right. I mean, everybody's here from school. Really the ones that are graduating, but you can tell which ones are not going to graduate because they're not here.
You can
here, take it, sir. You know.
Okay, well.
Good afternoon, all you fine people. I'm happy that all of you are here. I notice in the outer lobby here we have a tremendous amount of food for all of you young people. We hope that you eat a tremendous amount of it. We hope that you enjoy it. We hope that you're enjoying yourself while you're here at the senior prom. Make this the best one you've ever had, because this might be your last. Thank you.
Sam Houston High School Tigers will take the plate and make it a little bit better. I would tell you that of all the things you see on all the news media, they never show the great kids that you find here. I came up tonight and I look in these young people's eyes and they're not really kids anymore. And I'm so proud of them and happy for them. Most of these kids will graduate. Most of them will go on and live real productive lives. And you won't read about that in the newspaper. So the kids know I care for them. And they know that, as far as I'm concerned, they're the best there is. And I think that's what high school's about, and I think that's what being a high school principal is about, is caring about the kids enough to tell them that they're okay and they're going to make it. And I appreciate the opportunity to say that to anybody that watches this. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
We're having such a great evening. The food's great, the dancing's great, and the class of 92. Thank you.
92, I guess we'll have a good time tonight and party, hopefully safely, and baseball team will go state this year.
Thanks.
Give us such a great time. Sam Houston, everybody. Hey, have a good day.
Hello, my name is Barry Sampson. This is my date, Laurie Williams.
Hi.
We're having a good time. The food's great. The music great. And I'd like to say to the class of 92, good luck. Be careful.
For myself, class of 92 is really fun, and I'm having a great time.
Hello, I'm Miss McQueen, senior sponsor for 1992. I want to say hello to all the seniors, and I hope you're having a great time. I hope to see you in 10 years. Doctors, lawyers, teachers.
I miss killing time.
Listen, wherever you go, and I wish you well in everything. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Going to crown the king and queen for 1992 senior prom. I would like for all of the candidates to please come forward. Look at these lovely young people who are. I would like to present to the queen of the 1992 senior prom, Miss Maria Garcia, prom queen for 1992. Maria Garcia, Maria Garcia. Is Maria present? Well, she's out taking pictures, young lady. She's still beautiful. That's how it is. She's going to show it around. Now for the 1992 prom king. Patrick Smith.
Yeah.
1992 prom, and we're gonna kick it
back up, baby, back up.
And this young man is doing something very unusual.
Wait a minute, but wait a minute. We have Mrs. Dozier's
unsafe
in the house
on the dance floor singing their thing.
Wait a minute, I see girls I've never seen look like this before.
I've seen girls with tighter dresses on than I've ever seen before in my life, and we're
get back.
Dance on the dance floor, and we're gonna
talk
about your body because it's so tight.
Wait a minute, I'm gonna
wait.
Are you interviewing your?
I'm on in the ring. Yes, I am, and I would like to send this out to class of '92.
I
like to say this 1992, and I am out of here.
Yeah, boy.
My name is Zena Jackson, and I'm glad this is my last year.
Yeah.
My name is Katina Rachel Williams, and I'm class of 1992, baby. It's
on. Oh, and yes, we're here live at the 1992 prom in the house. Get busy, and I'm DJ Marcus Moore. Red. Class of 91 in the house. Just peace, everybody have fun and man, enjoy themselves. Class of 91, now attending Quebec A&M University. I really like to thank the camera crew of today. They're doing a very fine job. Camera crew of 92 is in the house. Big Jeff, do you have anything else you'd like to say?
I like to say this is real nice, you know, but we're gonna crank it up even louder as soon as we get this DJ to do a little bit stronger thing.
But to be honest with you, man, it's people here I ain't never seen in my life, and half of them not gonna
tell you what, I'm finna go out here and find me a gal to crump it up with.
But y'all go ahead and do that. I'm finna sit here and drink you on this champagne.
Yeah, you keep talking.
Calvin, I'm glad to be here at Class of 92 prom. See y'all, wouldn't want to be ya.
All right, this is Ben Carter from Sam Houston High School, and having a pretty good time here. I guess it's going to turn out pretty good.
Yeah, you want to go? This is one of the best nights I ever had. I want to say congratulations to all of you out there, and may God bless you, and Class of 92 is the best. Thank you.
Hi,
Hello, my name is Mark Seville. I'm a senior, class of 92. The food's great, the entertainment's great. I'm having a great time.
Horace, I'm a senior at Barbara Jordan, and I would just like to say good luck to all the graduating seniors of Sam Houston, and I'm having a wonderful time. Bye-bye.
Hi, everybody.
Say who you are.
My name is Anita, and I wish you... Congratulations to the class of 1992.
I'm Nisha G, and this is my friend Heather, and we're having a nice time at the prom, class of 92 and home.
Yay!
Hey, this is Prom 1992 from Sam Houston. We out here getting it real good. You know, we staying off drugs, no alcohol. We're doing all this stuff in a good way, you know what I'm saying? And I'd like to send some shout-outs to my boys, Tim, Marcus, Tim, and all the rest of the D-Squad, and to the ones that couldn't make it, love, peace, and chicken grease.
Sam Houston, 1992. Yeah!
Peace to 92, class of 92, man. They're number one, man. They're bad, yeah.
Prom King. Thank you.
On? Hi, my name is Marina Garcia, and I'm happy to be chosen prom queen. I didn't expect to win, and thank you for everybody who voted for me, and I'm happy.
Daniel Hernandez, senior class president, class of 1992. Hope all of y'all are having a great time right now, because this is the best time of our lives right now. And the only thing I have to say right now is I wish the best of luck to every single one of you. And we all need to become something of ourselves. And I have just something to say. One, the most important thing I have to say right now is that every single one of us can make something of ourselves if we try our best. And the one most important thing that I've had my confidence on is that everything is in the mind. If you set your mind on it, it's gonna be, you know, it's gonna work out. So I just wish every single one of y'all the best time of your lives, and that's it.
¿Qué onda, compadre? ¿Qué onda?
For the terrorists, everybody knows me by Freddy. Nobody expects me to graduate this year, but I am. For my 10-year reunion, I'll come back, I'm gonna be so rich, everybody's gonna be proud of me. And I hope all my friends to get good careers in their life. Hope everybody has a good life. That's it.
Hey, Hernandez and Silvia Rangel, say hi.
Hi.
Well, I'm just here talking about how prom is. I think it's pretty good. I've already got here though, but I'm ready to have some fun. Let's go ahead and have some fun now.
My buddy's Elmo Mosqueda, Jose Aguayo, class of 92.
Yeah. Hola, changos and changas. I'd like to say congratulations to the senior class. Hush. I'd like to say congratulations to the senior class of 92. I'm very proud of you. I love you, all of you, and viva la raza! Okay, it's total.
I'm senior high school, I'm Wilma Van Ness, and I'm your homeroom teacher. And after you finish Sam Houston, I'm intent for you to go to college and make the best of yourselves.
Maria Lopez.
Saul Mosqueda.
Diana Aguayo.
Viva Monterrey. Monterrey, Nuevo León.
Hello, all my fellow senior students. My name is Andres Lana. This is my date.
Lucy Moreno.
And we're having a good time, but, you know, it seems to be, where's all the people, man? We're missing some people. But I'd like to congratulate all the seniors, man, for all the effort they put into the class of 92, because we've been rocking it all the way, man. Thanks a lot.
1992 with my best friend, Denise Lynn Freeman.
Hi, I'm Denise Lynn Freeman, Senior Vice President of the Class of 92 at Sam Houston High School, and I'm really enjoying myself. Bye.
And I love the Class of 92. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Chrissy Cleveland.
And Melinda Cox.
And we want to wish the Class of 92 the best
of luck.
We love y'all.
Nereida Trevino.
Hi, my name is Myrna Sanchez.
And I'm Veronica Rodriguez.
I don't know. These are my best friends. Look, we're all best friends.
Yeah. Woo!
Class of 92, all right. Woo!
Sidekick Jimmy and Samurai.
Samurai!
Bob.
Bob.
No, this, come on, man. He don't come here anymore, but.
I'm Manuel, and I did not graduate yet, but, you know, that teacher lesson not to drop out of school, and this is not hard liquor. And
I'm
with Nereida Trevino.
Who are the prom groupies that
get
we just
get that name down, Nereida Trevino.
That's about it.
I'm
here by myself, and I'm proud of it.
Yeah.
He gave your tag. He's not associated with us.
Okay, thank you, and have a good year or college or whatever.
Good night, and don't forget, it smells like Teen Spirit.
Okay, thanks. Bye. Bye.
Okay, it is indeed a pleasure to be able to toast the class of 1992 of the Sam Houston High School seniors who are graduating. I am so happy that I had a part of molding your life, that you're going out into the world to be something. May God bless you and that all of you be successful. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Someone lost a beeper out there, so if you find a beeper, please call me. Once again, your class song, Hoedown Philly, Boyz II Men. So hard to say goodbye. Thank you.
Love y'all.
What do you want me to say?
Bye.
Bye.
It doesn't work.
Bye.
Oh, in there or what? Embarrassed.
Bye, y'all take care. I'm glad to be out of here.
Goodbye, and I had a wonderful time, and I enjoyed it.
My name is Roger Fernandez. I don't go to Sam Houston, but I had a good time anyways. Thank you. Congratulations.
Out there, and to all the seniors, congratulations.
Okay, you want to say something? You say bye, had fun?
Bye, I had fun.
Had lots of fun.
Thanks.
Bye-bye.
Lost goodbye from Sam Houston High School. Bye-bye.
...1992 Sam Houston prom. Adios.
Who is this on first?
Like he's trying to play it off.
I do not get...
Say goodbye.
Wait.
Say goodbye,
this camera is filming. It is on.
Come on, y'all.
Oh, my God.
But well, let's say something.
Tasha and I would like to say something. Hi, Sam Houston.
Okay. Anyway.
Yes, my name is Katina Williams, and I would like to send this out to Sam Houston High, class of 1992, again. We are fresh and... I don't miss all y'all seniors.
Hi, I'm Natasha Martinez, and I just want to say goodbye to my alma mater. Is that what you call it?
Yeah.
Sam High. Bye, Sam. See y'all whenever. When y'all finish rebuilding, family reunion.
Oh, you want this? You can't have this.
Give me this.
I'm Latosha Walton, and I just want to say that I'm going to miss Sam Houston and the basketball team. Wear it up. Bye-bye.
Hi, I'm Keith Smith, and I'm not going to miss Sam Houston. But it was nice being there. I was there for a while, but it was nice being there.
Goodbye, class of 93 and up.
Yeah, and bye, class of 92.
Okay.
Okay. Bye-bye, class 92. I'll miss you.
Just want to say bye to class 1992.
I don't know what to say.
Say anything.
Say
to the
mic. Oh, God, I don't know what to say. Thank you for all the teachers, for all the support and everything, for helping me. And what else? I want to thank my mom for pulling me through all these years and being there for me. And I love you. Kathy
Penny,
I love you all. Have a great year after high school. Bye-bye. Thank you.
Yo. We out of here, 5,000. What would you
like to say before you go? I would like to say that I enjoyed my years at Sam Houston, and goodbye, we out of here.
She has no future.
I'm just going to miss out.
I'm the money maker, the honey taker, and all that there. You know what? I'm in the house, baby.
Okay, thank you.
I miss y'all.
The newcomer, class of 95.
No, dog. Class of 92. Mr. All That right here. Funky Fresh in the Flesh. Ain't none of my ladies. Oh, here come one right now. But, bam.
I like to say goodbye from the Deep Squad. See ya.
Once again, we out of here.
Excuse me. May God bless this class and put God first, and you can do all things through Christ who strengthens you. Thank you. Class of 91. Prayer of you and him.
Bye, class of 92. I love you.
Hi, I'm Hen, and I still can't believe it's a prom, but when you look back, it's like, it goes so fast, you know, and just keep this in mind. Well, after high school, it's like, it's the beginning, it's not the end. And if you put your mind to whatever you want, really want in life, you work really hard and be persistent and patient, you'll get there.
I would like to say bye. And it's going to be sad leaving Sam Houston, but I've got to do it. Thank you.
Hi, my name's Alita Ramirez, and it was fun, but it went by fast. But I just wish everybody the best, and I hope everybody graduates from Sam Houston. It's going to be sad. Bye.
Ready? Okay, I had a great time here, and I'd like to thank my parents for everything, and well, that's all.
Myrna, Veronica, come on. Yeah. We had a great time. God, I just want to thank everybody, and God's class of 92 is the best.
Stop.
Sing bye.
Don't stop. Get it.
One, two, three.
Bye. How can I say,
okay.
Oh, you want to sing? Go ahead.
I would just like to say,
to what 5,000 we've had.
Oh, okay, well, I
was
saying.
This is me and Ridge, ninth grade friends. Be friends forever. How you doing out there?
It's my day.
Yeah.
We rode the benches together.
Yeah.
Coach, man.
Yeah.
Coach Roberts.
They let us play.
He ain't let us play.
Famous.
I see him.
Famous. Okay. Say it.
Go Keisha. Shut up, Dion. Dion, I would just like to say, I'm sorry that you didn't win.
But
I'm glad you tried.
I can hack it. At least I'm not beating nobody up or blowing something up.
Hello, it's Veronica Longoria.
Ida Vasquez Goofy, like always.
And we had a great time. I want to win. Christy Little, don't forget me.
Oh,
this is my best friend, Christy Little.
Class of 92 rocks the double tree. House.
And we want to wish all our friends best of wishes.
And we love y'all.
Graduation.
And don't forget us.
We'll see y'all. Bye.
I would just like to say to Ms. Chevalier and Ms. Dozier that you're two wonderful people and that you mean a lot to me, and I wish you the best, and I hope that I know you for the rest of my life. And to this ghost, this girl, the camera, you can't see her, see, she's... Sorry about that. This ghost, camera probably can't see her, but she's a ghost.
And I'm her shadow.
Thank you. I'm Lila Roten, and this is my date, Jason Pena, and I guess this is Christy Little with my date, Juan Flores. Safe drinking. All right, thanks. Bye.
And cheers to class of 92, and I want to say a special hello to Arthur Lopez, Steve, Freddie, and all those, like, super fine guys I never got to date. Y'all have a great life. Bye.
Say congratulations, seniors.
All right, congratulations, class of 92. Love y'all.
All right.
Hi.
Oh.
Hello, I'm Ena Jackson, and I want to say that I'm very proud of every senior that's marching, and congratulations and continued success in the future. Thank you.
Hello. We had a great time, and, well, what do you think, salutatorians?
I don't know, valedictorian.
Well, we had an awesome time, and we just wish it could have lasted a little bit longer, but oh well, we treasure the moment, so bye.
Bye. Stupid. Okay, stupid.
Did you want to say we had a great time?
Yeah.
No sabe nada. Está menso. Viva la mafia forever, la mafia de Houston, all right?
Juan Luis Guerra, 440.
Yeah. Oh.
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good time that made us laugh always back. I thought we could. So hard.